radio.com. Now we are going to solve next problem. The question is, in triangle OPQ, triangle OPQ, right angled at P, OP is equal to 7 centimeter, OQ minus PQ, is equal to 1 centimeter. Determine the values of sin Q and cos Q. Values of sin Q and cos Q. This is the question. Here also we have to draw a rough figure with the given information. In triangle OPQ, it is right angled at P. It is given that the right angle is P. So, right angle is P. So, draw here, it is P. Now, Q, it is R. PQR. Now, OP is equal to 7 centimeter, it is given. So, OPQ, the triangle is OPQ, it is O. Now, it is given OP is equal to 7 centimeter, this is 7 centimeter. Then, OQ minus PQ, OQ means hypotenuse, minus PQ is equal to 1 unit. We are starting from this statement, it is given OQ minus PQ is equal to 1, given. OQ minus PQ is equal to 1. Therefore, the value of OQ is equal to 1 plus PQ. Now, we are using Pythagoras theorem. That is, hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus altitude square. By Pythagoras theorem, OQ square is equal to hypotenuse square is equal to base square PQ square plus altitude square OP square. Now, instead of OQ, we can give the value 1 plus PQ, that is 1 plus PQ the whole square is equal to PQ square plus OP square. Now we have to expand 1 plus PQ the whole square using the identity A plus B the whole square. A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. That means 1 square, it is 1 itself. 2 into 1 into PQ is equal to 2PQ. Now PQ square is equal to PQ square plus OP square. The value of OP is 7. That is 7 square. Now, this PQ square and PQ square get cancelled. Remaining is 1 plus 2PQ. 1 plus 2PQ is equal to 7 square. It is 49. Therefore, 2PQ is equal to 49. We are changing 1 to the right side. It is minus 1. That is, 2PQ is equal to 48. Therefore, the value of PQ is, PQ is equal to 48 divided by 2. It is 24. PQ is equal to 24 centimeter. Therefore, OQ is equal to 1 plus PQ. That is, OQ is equal to 1 plus 24. That is, OQ is equal to 25 centimeter. The value of OQ is 25. This is 25 and PQ it is 24. Now, the three sides of triangle OPQ are known. Now, we can write the value of sin Q and then cos Q. Here, sin Q is equal to, sin means opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side, the angle here it is Q. Therefore, sin Q is equal to opposite side OP divided by hypotenuse OQ. That is, sin Q is equal to 7 by 25. Now, cos Q. Cos Q is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent side is PQ by hypotenuse is OQ. That is 24 by 25. That is, cos Q is equal to 24 by 25. Thus, the value of sine q and cos q are obtained from the given figure. Okay.